don't want to live under a world government of the corporations, by the corporations, and for the corporations. Of the corporations, by the corporations, and for the corporations.